Good, Camilla, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, friends present and distant. We have an interval now. I think it'll be about 20 minutes or so. Enjoy your interval. There's only about 12 people at the moment.
I remember your Sunday morning ones. You could see loads of people were watching.
Yeah, I did that for friends in Australia, but none of them were watching live. I'm going to kill them. Terrible.
I'm going to make a cup of tea. Ooh. Would you like a cup?
That would be wonderful. Okay. Rooibos with milk would be lovely.
Rooibos with some milk.
Those look like fly shoes you've got on.
They are. Oh, and they're
yeah.
super, super comfortable.
Fly shoes.
Oh, Lawrence, wow.
How lovely.
Really?
Well, I did my best. I wasn't in top form, but it wasn't bad.
Oh. How's your finger?
Well, now you mention it, it's actually a little bit bruised. But
goodness.
I just had to put it in my mind that way. You can't possibly think about it.
Of course, of course.
Were you getting messages on your phone from your friends?
Yeah, well, Camilla was telling me, oh, he says 9 people are watching, and then he said, the right microphone, maybe you lose connection, can you check it? He's good. 10 watching, cracking has almost disappeared. Very good. I'm calling it.
Wow.
Lovely. That first piece particularly.
Oh, I like that one.
Really, really enjoyable.
Okay.
And the last one as well.
That's Bhagashree, that's an Indian raga.
Oh, really?
It's a pentatonic. It's very simple. The pentatonics are much more powerful than you imagine.
Yes,
particularly,
yeah.
They choose them very carefully. There's one I'm using in the second half. This one. It's a Bairagi. It's also in Japanese music. Just a choice of notes makes such a difference.
And the whole piece is made of those, just those notes, isn't it?
Meant to
yeah.
be. Occasionally, I play
wow.
one by mistake.
Lawrence, most of that's from memory.
What's that?
Well, what you've just been playing.
Well, that was where is it now? That one came through the other day. I was playing that second.
Uh-huh.
These I haven't played yet. Oh, I must include that one.
So you just have a few ideas and then you kind of like elaborate on them.
Well, some of them are old. Ancient Dance Melodies from 1976.
Gosh. What a brain Lawrence has got.
Well, I've played it so many times on the SARS, it's sort of ingrained itself in my memory. So. Oh, that's good. I've got 5 I could play in the second half now. I can use this one. Oops, for the fresh moment. This came through this morning.
Thank you.
So, we're starting in a few minutes' time. I'll say a little bit about the pieces. One of the pieces I'm going to play is in the Indian Raga scale of Bairagi, which is a very beautiful scale. It's used a lot in Japanese music. The shakuhachi music often uses that. Five-note scales are very powerful. If you stick to the notes, they have a surprising amount of beauty. And so that's one I particularly like playing in that raga. I'm also going to play a movement from my sixth piano suite, adapted, which is more classical in nature than I usually write. It's good with this fairly simple harmonic progression. That piece was commissioned by Mark Schwarzentruber in 2006, and he performed it. And this particular one, he performed at the Basel Room in 2008. The other two pieces don't have names. Three pieces don't really have names yet. One is from 44 years ago, and the other two are from this year. One of them from yesterday. So, I think, how are we going for time? One of the strange things about improvisation is that what you benefit by not playing a predetermined series of notes, you gain by having something spontaneous and connecting the intuition right the way through to the physical world. So it's rather satisfying. Satisfying process. I suppose creativity in general is a particularly important model for how we live, because we're connecting the deeper part of ourselves to the outer part of our life. In a sense, they become unified. And what is really good about that is that the soulfulness comes through. No matter what anyone is doing, whether it's artistic or any kind of work or interaction, if the soulfulness is coming through to the surface self, and the two are conjoined, then it's an inevitable result of goodness. So that's why I think creativity is an important model for living, and why testing in schools is hopelessly out of tune, because it's emphasizing scrutiny, monitoring, and control, which is what is going wrong with the world at the moment, the issue that I want to mention. Right, so there'll be five pieces, and enjoy yourselves, and wherever you are, particularly if you're outside of the UK. Hope you're doing well.
Thank you. Thank you very much, friends and unknowns far and wide. Have a good evening, afternoon, or morning, wherever you are. and thanks for attending. The traditional thing to say is stay safe, but I say stay wise and don't believe most of what you hear.
I love it.